Casa Domino is a choral piece composed by Alex Schumacher, an award-winning American composer and conductor. The piece is characterized by its uplifting melody, dynamic rhythm, and rich harmony. The text of the song is based on Psalm 96 from the Bible, which speaks of praising and worshiping God. The title Cantate Domino is Latin for Sing to the Lord. Schumacher's composition brings the text to life through the powerful harmonic progression. The different parts of the choir echo each other as the piece proceeds with its energetic rhythm, and a simple yet powerful motif builds in intensity throughout to culminate in a jubilant and celebratory finale. This uplifting piece is sure to capture your heart and leave you feeling energized. So sit back, relax, and let the music carry you away on a journey of joy and exaltation.
I went to my river, but my river was dry. piece is Chasing Visions by Canadian composer Don McDonald. My name is Rebecca Wiseman, and I'm the assistant conductor of the youth choir, and it's been a wonderful season. Just let me tell you, it's been such a privilege to work every week with these young people. And so I'll be conducting this next piece, and I hope you enjoy.
Enjoy learning.